never okay to spit on someone, and it's super not okay in the middle of a pandemic. But this guy did not care. Charlotte County deputies say Richard L. Britton refused to leave a 7-Eleven, then shot some saliva right into an employee's face. It all happened off Tamiami Trail in Port Charlotte. NBC2's Megan Meyer shows us how deputies got him under control.
Employees told deputies Richard L. Britton first came into this 7-Eleven asking for a cup of water. 5 minutes later, he came back asking to use the bathroom. That's when things got unsanitary, to say the least.
I think it's absolutely disgusting.
Accused of screaming at an employee and spitting in her face.
I think it's a disgusting thing to do, and I think he should have been arrested for it.
Richard L. Britton was put in handcuffs after making quite the scene. An employee told deputies he asked if the water was running in the bathroom. She responded, quote, "I hope so," a response he didn't seem to like. He started screaming, getting out of control.
What are you getting out of yelling at people? I think people should probably just be nice to each other. And
the foul language wasn't the only thing coming out of L. Britton's mouth. The employee told deputies as she tried to get him to leave, he spit in her face in the middle of a pandemic.
The attack there is very vicious. Knowing all the circumstances and the things that are going on today, to attack someone in that way is absolutely horrible.
L. Britton is now facing charges for making a threat against a public servant and trespassing.
I can't believe that someone would want to harm someone in that way.
His arrest report says after he was placed in the back of a patrol car, he repeatedly spit on the deputy's window. Customers we spoke to say his actions were extremely uncalled for.
Completely disrespectful and disgusting and childish.
L. Britton's bond is set at $12,000. I'm reporting in Port Charlotte tonight. Megan Myers, NBC2.